Every promise in the Bible is mine. Every chapter, every verse, every line. All a promise of His love divine. Every promise in the Bible is mine. Every promise in the Bible is mine. Every chapter, every verse, every line. All a promise of His love divine. Every promise in the Bible is mine. Today I pray that the Lord will accept your thanksgiving. The Lord will accept your worship, your praises unto Him. His mercy, His favor and grace shall prevail over you. I decree that the Lord will forgive your sins, forgive your trespasses, and forgive your iniquities and visit you with His mercy. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I decree that the land will yield its increase to you. You will not labor in vain. God is the creator of time and seasons. I decree that time and seasons will cooperate with you. Time and seasons will respect your destiny. Time and season will favor you. Today, all your accumulated blessings shall be released. Your accumulated breakthroughs and successes shall be miraculously released to you today. In the name of Jesus, expected blessings shall come. Even from where you are not expecting blessings, blessings will come through to you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you will not be brought down by the enemy. I decree that undeniable peace will be your portion. Your song of victory shall be loud and clear. In the name of Jesus Christ, God will send you help from Zion. He will strengthen you from His sanctuary. Today and the remaining days of your life, there shall be no crisis in your family. No crisis over your children. No chaos. No commotion. No pandemonium. No impasse. No affliction. No calamity. No infirmity. No disease in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever is not found in Christ will never be found in your life again. In the name of Jesus. Someone, somewhere who has what will do you good, we meet you today and give it to you. Someone, somewhere, carrying what will make you great, we release it to you today. Someone, somewhere, carrying what will prosper you, shall locate you today. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will order your steps to places of honor, places of blessings. In the name of Jesus, this land that you walk today shall produce blessings for you. The sky above you will release favor to you. The breeze around you will blow peace into your life. You shall be kept in safety. You shall be protected. You shall be preserved. Your hope for better tomorrow will not be taken away from you. Good news that will make you leap for joy shall come to you. You will enjoy God's amazing blessings in the name of Jesus Christ. Your joy will come. Your joy will come to you. Amazing grace will be your testimony. In the name of the Lord Jesus. The Bible says God is not a man that he should lie, neither the son of man that he should repent. Has he said it and shall he not do it? Has he spoken and shall he not make it good? What God has said about you shall be fulfilled in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever be the plan of the enemy concerning you is canceled today in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 20, for all the promises of God in Him are yes, and in Him, amen, unto the glory of God by us. I pray the promise of long life shall be fulfilled in your life. The promise of abundant provision shall be fulfilled in your life. The promise of victory shall be fulfilled in your life. In the name of the Lord Jesus, you will see the wonders of God in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus. Please say this after me. I will see the wonders of God in the land of the living. I will see the goodness of God in the land of the living. My harvest shall be bountiful. I will not lose out in the battle of life. Shame will not be my portion. Disgrace will not be my portion. The brightness of my sun shall never be dimmed, in the name of Jesus Christ. And so I pray what you have said before God, that is what he will do for you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.